I'm sure many of you have seen so many videos related to the latest Samsung C Fold 3 of unboxing and performance and etc. But I'm actually quite surprised that hardly anyone seems to be talking about the Samsung DeX related to the C Fold 3. I mean, it's amazing. I've been trying it for a few days and it's just, there's so many improvements and the way how the Fold design is and the way how you can interact with it with your PC is just mind-blowing experience. So just so you know, what Samsung DeX is basically making it more PC friendly of the usage of your smartphone that only seems to be available for the Samsung phones. And I'm sure Samsung could look into other options on expanding on that side, but normally you would have required a HDMI cable on one end and the USB-C on the other end to be connected up to your monitor or your TV or your PC, but they have actually made it available connected wirelessly. So all you need to do is download the Samsung DeX and then link it up with your smartphone wirelessly, and then boom, you're good to go. We got all the main screen pop up. You can see my files, internet, gallery, settings, Google, remote desktop. I think this is more like Windows friendly kind of software app, sorry, Google and the Play Store. So literally it's pretty much the smartphone, your smartphone or Z Fold 3 integrated into your PC. I mean, you could do the same thing with your monitor or your TV, but I think showing the laptop working environment will be one of the most valuable thing that you could experience with. So you got all the apps popping in here and you can scroll left and right with all the apps. And also there's the contact us if you have problems on the bottom left, DeX Lab. So if we click on the DeX Lab, you can actually force the app to resize and auto open last app as well. So there are many things that you can explore. And on the right hand side, you got the screenshot. Also, I put on everything on silence because I want to keep it quiet. A keyboard, and you can also see the wireless connection status and the battery level as well. One thing I have noticed on the battery side of the Samsung DeX is that it really quickly drains your Z Fold 3 battery life. So I would definitely recommend that you actually connected to your wireless charger. So what I have here as an example is the Google Pixel stand that I could actually put on as a charging port. Just so you know that you can also see the DeX logo popping up on the top left hand side corner of your Z Fold 3. But at the same time, let's say if you're working on your you could actually use this as two monitor system in some way, if you see what I mean. So at the same time, you can open up one of the apps on your DeX monitor screen, but also you could interact normally with your C Fold 3 as well. So you can see that I'm actually placing it right next to it. At the same time, I could look at the both thing, and then I could check my emails or my other status on my app on this Z Fold 3. At the same time, use the rest of the software or the apps. I keep saying software, sorry about that, but I could use apps on the DeX side as well. So this is really nice. Well, if I'm not happy with the DeX, obviously I could come out of it on my monitor and then just working on my normally on my PC as I normally do. But I just wanted to demonstrate to you how much of benefit you can gain out of Samsung DeX. So we got the AutoCAD app opened up. So last time, I don't think I was able to zoom in or scroll. I can zoom in, zoom out on this case. Maybe they've done a bit of an update on the app, but I can't really move it around, scroll it around left and right by clicking on the middle button. And there's very limited abilities which I could modify with the AutoCAD app itself. So it's purely down to the actual app providers like AutoCAD. They need to do a serious upgrade on this, but that's where you feel limit on a certain professional field of where you're into. One thing I really enjoy about using Samsung Dex is that you get a full screen of the games that you can play, but unfortunately, if you actually connect it wirelessly, it does not really allow you to play any of the games, and it's asking you for at least Android 4 or MDPI environment. So I think it's something to do with connecting to your cable directly. Maybe it's because of the memory span that you want to exchange is not enough for the wireless connection. That's my pure guess, but last time when I actually made a video connected to this wire, you could surely play games. So I think that's the case for the wireless. There's a disadvantage on the wireless connection, but still, it's really good enough. It's another upgrade from Samsung that you could connect wirelessly. So not necessarily you need a cable to be able to open up a Dex. So I'm sure they're gonna do a bit more upgrade on here. But it's just purely down to you how you wanna explore the Samsung Dex. One thing that I really hope that the AutoCAD team can do for my profession is whether they can actually upgrade it so the app is almost identical to the AutoCAD software that I use, so I can modify it. That would be a really good environment so that I don't really need to bring my laptop into the working environment that I'm positioned at in my office. All I need is a monitor and my Bluetooth keyboard and my mouse, and that's all good to go. And it's more secure because I'm carrying my phone, which is literally my computer for my working environment. That's something I'm looking forward to, and I'm sure Samsung is working on that. Maybe I would have to say Samsung has already achieved that, but my grunge is mainly focused on to the AutoCAD team. I don't understand why they can't do it. Maybe it requires a lot of software, memory, maybe about 5 gigabytes of software that needs to run in the background to be able to run AutoCAD. But there needs to be a lot of improvement based on the software dedicated profession that you are at the moment, if you see what I mean. So those are the bit of a disadvantage, but it's not down to Samsung that I want to highlight. But other than that, it's a really good environment. And also just folding your Samsung Z Fold 3 and then looking at it in a separate screen while interacting with the PC mode of your mobile phone, it's a pure joy that I would recommend anyone out there to explore. Samsung Dex is amazing, and it's one of the things that you immediately realize why you could be a proud owner of a Samsung mobile phone. Unfortunately, it's not available for the Z Flip 3. Probably because of the battery capacity or maybe of the memory size, who knows, but surely it is available for the Z Fold 3, and it's connected, it's able to be connected through wireless as well, which is the latest update. So please do check it out. But I hope this gives you an insight and general understanding of the Samsung Dex using the Z Fold 3. But if you have any queries, please do comment below and I'll try to come back to you as soon as possible. Thank you very much for watching this video. This is LJP Tech. All the best. Bye-bye.